Hare Krishna students, now it is your second video. See what is written here. Put the sign of greater than, smaller than or equals to. Understood? So already you have learned now from previous pages, previous lesson, how to write this sign. No? So how to do. See, first 36 number and this is 63 number. We have to see which number is big number. 63 is the big number, 36 is the small number. So 63 is greater than 36 and 36 less than 63. Okay, first you have to understand, then you can do. So which number is a big number? 63. So write here this sign here. Means 63 is greater than 36. Understood? Then 71 and 17. Which number is big number? 71. And 17 is the small number. So 71 is greater than 17. And 17 is smaller than 71. So we have to draw this sign here. Same way you can finish this much at your home, because this is your homework. And next, see what is written here. Count the number of alphabets in the names given and put the sign of greater than, smaller than or equals to. How to do? First we have to count this alphabet 1 1, means this portion first, this portion second. First, what is written here? Diksha, one name of girl, and Anu is also one girl name. So first count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 7 alphabet, write here 7. And 1 2 3 3 alphabet, write here 3. Means this 7 is greater than 3. So that's why we have to draw this sign here. Understood? Then Nandini, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, this is also 7, write here 7. And another name is Megha, M-E-G-H-A, Megha. How many? 1 2 3 4 5, so write here 5. Means which number is big number? 7. Which number is small number? 5. Means 7 is greater than 5. So that's why we have to draw this sign here. Understood? Another, see, yes, this one, see, Rafiq and Siddhi. Rafiq, how many alphabet? 1 2 3 4 5 6, 6 alphabet. And another is 1 2 3 4 5 6, so 6 also, 6 here also, either here also 6, means 6 and 6, 6 and 6 means both number are same. So that's why we have to draw here equals to sign. Understood? So this way please do at your home. This is not your homework, CW. You have to do now only, okay? So this much your CW. And this is for your homework. After finishing your work, please submit to Google Classroom. Understood? Hare Krishna, Hare Bol.